Welcome back to Northwest Elite Spirit. I'm Coach Brian, and I help elite athletes and performers to strengthen their mind, body, and spirit. I believe when we strengthen one, we strengthen all three, and when we neglect one, we neglect all three. Today's practice will strengthen your mind and spirit against bad advice. If you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, do that now. Bad advice can be damaging for elite athletes and performers as it can have lasting effects on their career. Bad advice can come from a variety of sources, including coaches, mentors, family members, and even peers. This type of guidance can lead to poor decision-making and can negatively affect performance. One of the most common sources of bad advice is from coaches. Coaches are often in positions of power and authority, and as such, their advice can carry a lot of weight. However, coaches may not always have the best interests of their athlete at heart, and their advice can be misguided. For example, a coach may push an athlete to take a certain route that is not in their best interests, such as taking a performance-enhancing drug or cheating. This type of advice can have serious consequences, and it is important for athletes to be aware of the potential risks. Mentors and family members can also provide bad advice, as they may not fully be aware of the athlete's goals and ambitions. They may suggest paths that are not in line with the athlete's goals, such as taking a different job or pursuing a different sport. This type of advice can be detrimental to the athlete's career, as it can lead them down a path that is not in their best interests. Finally, peers can also provide bad advice, as they may not have the same level of experience as the athlete. They may suggest strategies that are not beneficial, such as taking shortcuts or relying on luck. This type of advice can be dangerous, as it can lead to poor decisions and can potentially derail an athlete's entire career. Bad advice can be damaging for elite athletes and performers, as it can have lasting effects on their career. It is important for athletes to be aware of the potential risks and to seek advice from reliable sources. Ultimately, it is up to the athlete to make the best decisions for their career, and they should be wary of any advice that could lead them astray. In life, there's no shortage of bad advice. From family members to friends, it can be difficult to know which advice to take and which to ignore. To help protect yourself from bad advice, use these 10 affirmations as armor against it. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. I trust myself and my own judgment. I have the strength and courage to make my own decisions. I don't need to rely on the advice of others. I surround myself with positive and supportive people who have my best interests in mind. I am confident in my abilities, and I know I am capable of making wise decisions. I will not let the opinions of others sway me from what I know is best for me. I will make decisions based on what I believe is right for me. I will be open to advice, but I will not be obligated to follow it. I will not be afraid to ask for help and will seek out reliable information when needed. I will always strive to make the best decisions for myself and my future. Once again, this has been Coach Brian with Northwest Elite Spirit. Subscribe, like, comment, share, and of course, practice. For access to my library recommendations, my blog, Northwest Elite Spirit merch, and elite training plans, go to northwestelitespirit.com in the description below. Thank you.